Most electronic devices, like your phone or laptop, operate on DC power. Since the electricity from the grid is AC, we need a device or circuit to convert it into usable DC power. Without this, these devices wouldn't function properly. In today's video, we'll dive into the world of such an important device called a rectifier. Let's get started. A rectifier is an electronic device that converts alternating current, AC, into direct current, DC. It is constructed using an electronic device called diode and one-way valve for electricity, ensuring current flows in only one direction. Refresh yourself with our previous video about a diode, in which we have explained about its working in detail. Link is also provided in description, please check it out. The rectifiers are generally of three types: halfwave, fullwave, and bridge rectifiers. Each has unique features and applications. A halfwave rectifier is made with a single diode, allows only one half of the AC wave to pass through, blocking the other half. It's simple and cost-effective, but not very efficient for converting power. A full-wave rectifier uses both halves of the AC wave, making it more efficient than a half-wave rectifier. It requires a center-tap transformer and two diodes to achieve this. A bridge rectifier is one of the most popular types. It uses four diodes, arranged in a bridge configuration, to convert both halves of the AC wave to DC without needing a center tap transformer. It is the more effective rectifier among the three in terms of output. Let's see what are the key components and how they work together in a rectifier. The key components of a rectifier circuit include a transformer, diodes, and a filter. The transformer changes the input voltage to the desired level. For example, it might step down high grid voltage to a safer level for the circuit. The diodes are the semiconductor devices which act as the core of any rectifier. They allow current to flow in one direction while blocking the reverse flow, creating the DC output. The DC output created by the diodes are pulsating and not stable. Hence, the rectifiers requires a component to provide a more stable DC output. The filter, usually a capacitor, smoothens the pulsating DC output from the rectifier, providing a stable DC voltage for electronic devices. In short, in a rectifier, AC power is adjusted by the transformer, converted to DC by diodes, and smoothened by the filter. This is how a rectifier ensures a reliable DC output. Rectifiers are everywhere. They're used in power supplies for electronic devices, battery chargers, and even industrial applications. Rectifiers provide reliable DC power, operate efficiently, and can be tailored to various applications. That's why they're indispensable in electronics. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech and engineering insights. See you in the next video.